brought to you by Compact Rosario widescreen notebooks. Get the bigger picture. And Dr. Butler's, world's largest chain of homeopathy clinics. Of it. India Innovates, brought to you by Regent Taylor Luxury Suiting. Bond with the best.
Welcome back. Shifting houses is always unsettling. It's always tedious to pack all your belongings and household items. Charitra Parthasarthi has a checklist of how to choose companies which offer to do all the packing and shifting for you.
When I call my things and my suitcases and clothes and bed and TV, I mean, it was a nightmare. I mean, I've been going through that for the last 1 month, trying to figure it out, trying to see if I should pack it myself, how should I move it. I mean, it was horrible. It was quite a problem.
If you're in tough for struggling with suitcases and stuffing in cartons while shipping home, then it's probably time to give your local movers and packers a call, who say they can help push away your worries.
Well, before 1980, there was not many packers and movers, and even there were few, they were only doing international cargo. But now many players have come in, Agarwal packers and movers, Euro packers and movers, many others have come, and they have really changed the scenario of this domestic market. Then we have around 50 to 60 big players who are providing services on a national level. But compared to that, there are 5,000 to 6,000 small operators who are providing services in, let us say, within one city or from one city to another city. And they are sharing the 80% of this total industry.
Industry observers point out that with more and more people changing jobs and breaking geographical barriers, the role of packers and movers is becoming an important service. Packing, loading, unloading, and finally unpacking. Most professional movers and packers offer to do all this and more. They come armed with cardboard, thermocol, bubble wrap, wooden pieces, nails and locks. But before you let them in, Value for Money gives you pointers on how to choose the right kind of service provider in otherwise largely unregulated sector. How do you pick the right kind of movers and packers in town? You can ask around, can be your best friend, your neighbor, or possibly a previous client. This is crucial so that you have a reference from someone who has used such services. This can also be a method to cross-check the credibility of the mover and packer before putting your household items at his disposal. And once that's done, you might want to have a sales executive come over from the mover and packer so that he can come and assess the kind of luggage you have in your house and where exactly you want to ship to.
जो अपना फील्ड ऑफिसर है वो एक एक चीज इन्वेंटरी बनाता है, कौन सा कितना सामान है, कौन सा सामान है, कितने बेडरूम के अंदर सामान है, कैसे जाएगा, किस टाइप की पैकिंग होगी, वो सारा एक पेपर के ऊपर नोट कर लेते हैं या लिस्ट बनी होती है केवल टिक कर लेते हैं। टिक करने के बाद फिर उसको कहते हैं भी आपका एस्टिमेट हम बना रहे हैं और वो अपना तय कर लेते हैं कि आपका ये रेट किस तारीख को हमारे को पैक करना है। उसके बाद तारीख तय हो जाती है, समय तय हो जाता है, पैकिंग टीम उस डिसाइडेड टाइम के ऊपर और तारीख के ऊपर पहुंच जाती है, सामान पैक हो जाता है। मैक्सिमम सामान एक दिन में पैक होता है जिसमें दो बेडरूम या तीन बेडरूम है और उससे बड़ा बेडरूम हो तो फिर दो दिन लग जाते
हैं। राइट काइंड ऑफ मूवर्स एंड पैकर्स, देयर्स मोर फॉर यू टू डू। वन इंपॉर्टेंट टिप, डोंट एवर फॉरगेट टू साइन योर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। A contract would ideally have details about the services the packer has to offer, along with the estimated cost and a list of every item being packed. Coming to the money aspect, here's a look at how much you'll end up spending on this service. The two big factors that movers and packers consider before giving an estimate are distance and the amount of goods to be packed. A broad parameter used by most movers and packers is if you're shifting out of a regular two-bedroom house within the city, then it would cost you around 8,000 rupees. For every additional bedroom, you'll be charged an extra 1,000 rupees. Keeping Delhi as the center, if you're moving to another city, the cost could vary between 17,000 rupees to 21,000 rupees. Moving to Mumbai works out to be cheaper than moving to Chennai or Bangalore. Apart from the cost going up, it can take up to a week for the city-to-city shift. Be prepared to wait for some extra time if you're moving abroad. Also, the cost is going to more than double, and in the case of USA, even triple. before these boxes go into your new home, make sure you're insured with your movers and packers. It comes at an additional cost of around 300 rupees for every lakh worth of valuables. But you'll find that it just might be worth your money.
If these services don't fit your budget, there's another option. Local trucks flying on the roads have started offering similar services. These are almost 40 to 50% cheaper than regular movers and packers. However, these trucks aren't as well connected and don't always use the best materials while packing your belongings. So the next time you're relocating, don't sweat, for help is only a phone call away.
India Innovates, brought to you by Breed and Taylor Luxury Suiting, bond with the best.
Welcome back. Shifting houses is always unsettling. It's always tedious to pack all your belongings and household items. Charitra Parthasarthi has a checklist of how to choose companies which offer to do all the packing and shifting for you.
When I call my things and my suitcases and clothes and bed and TV, I mean, it was a nightmare. I mean, I've been going through that for the last 1 month, trying to figure it out, trying to see if I should pack it myself, how should I move it. I mean, it was horrible. It was quite a problem.
If you're in tough for struggling with suitcases and stuffing in cartons while shifting home, then it's probably time to give your local movers and packers a call, who say they can help push away your worries.
Well, before 1980, there was not many packers and movers, and even there were few, they were only doing international cargo. But now many players have come in, Agarwal Packers and Movers, Leo Packers and Movers, many others have come, and they have really changed the scenario of this domestic market. Then we have around 50 to 60 big players who are providing services on a national level. But compared to that, there are 5,000 to 6,000 small operators who are providing services in, let us say, within one city or from one city to another city. And they are sharing the 80% of this total industry.
Industry observers point out that with more and more people changing jobs and breaking geographical barriers, the role of packers and movers is becoming an important service. Packing, loading, unloading, and finally unpacking. Most professional movers and packers offer to do all this and more. They come armed with cardboard, thermocol, bubble wrap, wooden pieces, nails and locks. But before you let them in, Value for Money gives you pointers on how to choose the right kind of service provider in this otherwise largely unregulated sector.
How do you pick the right kind of movers and packers in town? You can ask around, can be your best friend, your neighbor, or possibly a previous client.
This is crucial so that you have a reference from someone who has used such services. This can also be a method to cross-check the credibility of the mover and packer before putting your household items at his disposal.
And once that's done, you might want to have a sales executive come over from the mover and packer so that he can come and assess the kind of luggage you have in your house and where exactly you want to ship to.
जो अपना फील्ड ऑफिसर है वो एक एक चीज इन्वेंटरी बनाता है, कौन सा कितना सामान है, कौन सा सामान है, कितने बेडरूम के अंदर सामान है, कैसे जाएगा, किस टाइप की पैकिंग होगी, वो सारा एक पेपर के ऊपर नोट कर लेते हैं या लिस्ट बनी होती है, केवल टिक कर लेते हैं। टिक करने के बाद फिर उसको कहते हैं भी आपका एस्टिमेट हम बना रहे हैं, और वो अपना तय कर लेते हैं कि आपका ये रेट किस तारीख को हमारे को पैक करना है। उसके बाद तारीख तय हो जाती है, समय तय हो जाता है, पैकिंग टीम उस डिसाइडेड टाइम के ऊपर और तारीख के ऊपर पहुंच जाती है, सामान पैक हो जाता है। मैक्सिमम सामान एक दिन में पैक होता है, जिसमें दो बेडरूम या तीन बेडरूम है, और उससे बड़ा बेडरूम हो तो फिर दो दिन लग जाते हैं।
After locating the right kind of movers and packers, there's more for you to do. One important tip, don't ever forget to sign your contract. A contract would ideally have details about the services the packer has to offer, along with the estimated cost and a list of every item being packed. Coming to the money aspect, here's a look at how much you'll end up spending on this service. The two big factors that movers and packers consider before giving an estimate are distance and the amount of goods to be packed.
A broad parameter used by most movers and packers is if you're shifting out of a regular two-bedroom house within the city, then it would cost you around 8,000 rupees. For every additional bedroom, you'll be charged an extra 1,000 rupees. Keeping Delhi as the center, if you're moving to another city, the cost could vary between 17,000 rupees to 21,000 rupees. Moving to Mumbai works out to be cheaper than moving to Chennai or Bangalore. Apart from the cost going up, it can take up to a week for the city-to-city shift. Be prepared to wait for some extra time if you're moving abroad. Also, the cost is going to more than double, and in the case of USA, even triple. And before these boxes go into your new home, make sure you're insured with your movers and packers. It comes at an additional cost of around 300 rupees for every lakh worth of valuables. But you'll find that it just might be worth your money. If these services don't fit your budget, there's another option. Local trucks flying on the roads have started offering similar services. These are almost 40 to 50% cheaper than regular movers and packers. However, these trucks aren't as well connected and don't always use the best materials while packing your belongings. So the next time you're relocating, don't sweat, for help is only a phone call away.